We've just crossed over into the Twilight Zone.
You are now traveling through another dimension. A dimension not only of sight and sound, but of fuckery so insane that the human mind can hardly comprehend it.
Twilight Zone.
Heyo, it's your boy CJ, and we back at it like a crack addict. Woo, what a bad habit. And man, it is like 4:30 in the morning. I'm exhausted, but I had to make this video. I just had to. It's your boy Chris Welly. As you can tell, I'm all geared up and ready to go. But the song is called Tropicana. It's obviously with Chris Welly, but it's also featuring Annoyed. We've heard Annoyed. I don't know what song that was from, but he's definitely hopped on the track with Webby before. That's how I remember him. But yeah, this should be really interesting. You know how much I like Webby. I got his f***ing shirt on. I'm actually excited. And I'm also excited for his new album. I'm gonna f***ing cop it as soon as it comes out. Alright guys, but yeah, let's just hop right into this bitch. Brad, you know the deal, make me smaller. Let's get into these shenanigans.
Hey yo, this is Pat Poose, giving a big shout out to CJ Halliday, doing his thing over there on YouTube, giving the dope reactions. Make sure you subscribe right now to his YouTube page, CJ Halliday. Keep doing your thing. Salute.
Just off the hop, I can just tell. Man, Webby's coming up, like, he's choosing these dope ass beats. And I'm happy for him. He's on it. And just letting you know, guys, if you're going to wear a mask, wear it like this. All right? Covering your nose, covering your mouth. I'm only wearing this so I can interact with y'all, okay? And hide my ugly ass fucking mug.
I got the Tropicana, pomegranate with the banana. The king of every jungle, that's Rafiki, my savannah. Covers everything the light'll touch. Here to Indiana, to Atlanta, to Louisiana, all the way to Canada.
All the way to Canada, straight up. He's like gone from so many places, man. He's getting around. People are really starting to hear his name, which is such a good thing. It's so dope. And it's, well, I'm your boy from Canada.
The light'll touch here to Indiana, to Atlanta, to Louisiana, all the way to Canada. Duh. Breaking through all the parameters. Putting on a show, you better get your cameras. Stamina, like Kung Fu Panda, bruh.
Get your stamina, that Kung Fu Panda, bruh. Just the way that flows in the wordplay. Chris Webby, his wordplay is just skyrocketed through these years. It's gotten so much better. And the way he tells a story, too, so good.
No, don't let me get my hands on ya. Wreaking havoc like Donkey and Diddy all through your city. Until I'm making a legal turn and the officers get me. I'm off of the wall like a flat screen robbery. Really, I give the...
I'm off of the wall like a flat screen robbed will... Or whatever, what did it say?
Legal turn and the officers get me. I'm off of the wall. Flat screen robbery, really. I give the people what they wanted. You feel me? I got the juice.
Remember, I got the bag like Sunna. I got the clip with the banana. Banana, I got the juice.
I got the clip with the banana. Banana, this so far, this hook is also this. This beat is so good and it has a catchy hook. That's so dope. This is going in my playlist already and we've only listened to 53 seconds of it.
Like Sunna. The clip with the banana, I got the juice, na-na-na-na, the Tropicana, na-na-na-na. Remember, I got the bag like Sunna. I got the clip with the banana, banana, I got the juice, na-na-na-na, the Tropicana, whoa.
Juice like I'm squeezing on fruits. I'm leading the troop. I'm staying steezy and loose at ease in the booth. Drop the
that wordplay, the skis in the booth, and it's like, oh my goodness, I'm gonna be saying his wordplay has just gotten so much better. It blows my mind right now. Just hear that.
I got the juice, na 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 na, the Tropicana. Whoa.
I got the juice like I'm squeezing on fruits. I'm leading the troop. I'm staying steezy and loose at ease in the booth. Drop the kind of shit you press and play and keep it on loop. From simple
to type of shit to push play and keep it on loop.
Easy and loose at ease in the booth. Drop the kind of shit you
you press and play and keep it on loop. From simple to complexity that you can't even compute. I'm speaking the truth, as it's always been since I was juvenile. Truly wild, step up in the building King Louis style. Make your cutie smile with the shit I say. What can I say? I'm that dude, always been that way. Yeah, I've been the greatest, highly imitated when I drop. Still I stay on top, shit I never miss when taking shots. They ain't messing with the mango or the lemonade I got. So much juice that my refrigerator stocked. They can't stop the pace. I'm one dude you cannot replace. This ain't artificial flavoring or concentrates.
This is not artificial in the concentrates. He has so many bars about juice. If you notice, he's just rapping about juice so far. That's dope.
Go with the lemonade. I got lemonade. So much juice that my refrigerator stocked. They can't stop the pace. I'm one dude you cannot replace. This ain't artificial flavoring or concentrates. I got the grapes. I got the squeeze you can't touch. Get yourself a cup. Bottoms up.
That whole thing about grapes, juice, concentrates. He said other stuff. So much about juice. It was dope. I really enjoyed those juice schemes. Juice bars. He got them juice bars on deck.
Yeah. Remember, I got the bag like Sunna. I got the clip with the banana. Banana. I got the juice. Nana, nana. The Tropicana. Nana, nana. Remember, I got the bag like Sunna. I got the clip with the banana. Banana. I got the juice. Nana, nana.
Nana, nana. Nana. Is that it? Is that it?
I got the juice, that Tropicana. Remember, I got the bag like Sunna. I got the clip with the banana. Banana, I got the juice, nana, nana. The Tropicana, nana, nana. Remember,
like seriously, the last song he like Tropicana and drugs in a suitcase are such good smoking songs. Like that, these two songs should be definitely on an album together. Tropicana and drugs in my suitcase. Seriously, such good bangers. Like, oh my goodness. So the beat, right away, I'm gonna give that an 8.5. And the lyrics, I'm gonna give that an 8.5 as well. I really enjoyed it. My favorite thing about the whole thing was about the juice and the word schemes about juice and the bars. It was just really good, really well thought out and well said. And his, I don't know if I said this before, Chris Webby vocabulary is my favorite. It kills me, makes me laugh, and man, it's just so good. It's extraordinary, to be exact. He's been working on his pen game for a while, and you can really tell in that. But guys, yep, I'm gonna go. I love y'all so, so, so much. And please subscribe if you haven't. And if you don't want to subscribe, you don't have to. But guys, I love y'all so much. And peace out.
Hey, yo, what's up? It's Ghostface Killer straight from Staten Island. I don't mean no harm, but what I do need y'all to do is to subscribe to my man CJ Holiday's channel. CJ Holiday's channel. Subscribe to it, baby. That's the most you can do for me and do for him. Alright, yo, love is love. Wu-Tang's for life, cash rules everything around me. Cream, get that money, baby. Dollar, dollar, bill. One.